Okay, so as you can imagine, I'm listening to a lot of music every week, and that's one of the joys of the job. I would say, on average, I'm listening to like 30 to 40 artists a day. Some of them amazing, some of them, not so amazing, but that's the joy of it. You know, you find an uncut gem somewhere deep in a SoundCloud link, or you watch a YouTube video. We've all been there when you discover that new artist and that new talent, and you're like, who the hell is this? And so when I opened this email, I legitimately thought Sony had sent me Adele's new single by mistake. No joke of a lie. And I was just blown away by everything, the production, but more just the voice of this girl. I was just like, what is going on? So, bit of background. The artist is called Danielle Juhre, J-U-H-R-E. She's based in Illinois, which is not too far from Chicago. She's got that Chicago kind of like fight, I guess. And I've just been obsessed for the last 2 weeks since finding her, and I think you're gonna dig it too, but I wanna know what you think. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna dramatize the scene of when I first heard this track and give you a bit of context, okay? So let's roll camera. 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's Monday morning, got my coffee, gonna have a little sip of the coffee, put it down on my table, get my laptop out, open my email. What have we got here? Let's click play.
I turned the saints into sinners, heard my revenge tasted bitter. I light one up just to watch it burn. So end up, said no one else does you better. I won the war just to give you hell. 6 feet under, I won't hear you calling. Crush me twice and I'll take it.
Okay, so as you can see, I recreated the moment for dramatic effect and I was blown away. So I don't know what you think of that voice. Do you feel there's a bit of an Adele vibe? Do you feel that voice is just giving the same kind of like power and impact that I felt? Tell me below, let's have a debate, let's figure it out. And she's gonna give us a bit of a foreword before we give you the exclusive on the home edition that she filmed back home. It's amazing. Do you wanna see a little peek of it? Okay.
6 feet under, I won't hear you calling. Cross me twice and I'll take it a warning. Won't be made to come out like a fool. No, it's...
You know what I'm saying? It's powerful. So, okay, without further ado, here's Danielle.
I'll never forget taking the bus to Atlantic Records and waiting outside, just praying that someone would listen to my demos. yeah, that was, you know, it created this strength in me that I, you know, I'm really, really proud of. Burning was written in one of the craziest ways that I've ever written a song before. And I remember I had just been pursuing my plan B, which was to be, you know, in the business side of the music industry. And I had just lost my job and I had to move back home. And I remember sitting at my desk and I was questioning myself and, you know, what I was supposed to be and who I, you know, who I was. And all of a sudden, all of the lyrics and the melody all just came to me and I recorded it on voice notes. And I remember sending it to my producer and I was like, do you think this is good? You think we can do something with this? And 2 weeks later, Burning was born, and I'll never forget that feeling. It was just letting it all out on paper, and I hope that, you know, during these times, the song really, really does relate to so many different people, because it's just a moment of when a flame is lit to burn you, and you use that to light your path. And for me, you know, this song is really, really helped and shown me that I'm capable, and I hope it does the same for others too.
turn the saints into sinners. Heard my revenge, tasted bitter. Die, light one up just to watch it burn. And I brought you close to surrender. Said no one else does you better. Die on the wall just to give you hell. Well, 6 feet under, I won't hear you calling. Cross me twice and I'll take it one and one, baby, to come out like a fool. No, you started a fire and you burned me down. Oh, I hope that you're burning you out with desire. Got you faking out. Oh, I hope that you're burning down. Yeah. I'll show you out with no mercy. You made my love feel so dirty again. You cut me deep for your alibi. Well, 6 feet under, I won't hear you calling. Cross me twice and I'll take it one and won't be made to come out like a fool. No, you started a fire and you burned me down. Oh, I hope that you're burning you out with desire. Got you faking out. Oh, I hope that you're burning down. Yeah.
An immense talent, just incredible. And to consider how early it is in her journey as an artist, I think the sky's the limit. And it's up to us to support it, follow her, download her music, stream it, whatever you can do. Every little stream and play helps them reach their dream. And that's it. Again, I've had no sign-off yet confirmed for this vlog, so I'm gonna do the same I did last time. Click my fingers and disappear.